A holiday tradition on the Central Coast, the reenactment of the streets of Bethlehem. It is the 18th year Salinas' First Baptist Church is putting it on. Got underway about 15 minutes ago, the first night. Action News reporter Stephanie Trong is live in Salinas with more on the big open.
Dan, a lot of good things happen here in Salinas. This is definitely one of them. The streets of Bethlehem have again taken over the parking lot here at the First Baptist Church. Now we are going to be on our best behavior. You see the Roman soldiers there. Stand in guard, asking people, halt, have you paid your taxes? Here we're looking at Mary and Joseph. This is one of the scenes that is going to be acted out tonight here. This is Mary and Joseph walking around the town center looking for a place to stay, an inn. And organizers very excited about this, hoping that this is the kind of event that provides an escape back into time to get people into the holiday spirit.
Formed, and I get chills every single time, even though I'm involved from the beginning to the end. When the people come and they're walking through the town, I get lost back in time as well, because everybody just falls into character and they really welcome and embrace the idea of what it was really like back then.
A big part of this reenactment is the marketplace. We've got arts and crafts tables for the kids, incense, pottery, a metal table, and of course the blacksmith, who provides real demonstrations for everyone coming through tonight. And now almost 250 volunteers take part to make this happen every year, and they really get into character. They have a list of things to say, things like, is it well with thee, or shalom, and these kinds of things. So they're really into character. They're not taking this lightly. And so, Dan, it's free event again, a great family event for folks out there. So shalom, and back to you, Dan.
Very good. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, Stephanie. There's plenty of parking over Park Row, by the way, if you want to go. They have shuttle buses to take in. If you can't make it out tonight, you still have time. The event runs every night from 6 to 8:30 through Saturday.